Hello, I'm Elo, and welcome by Medieval Engineers. In this episode, I'm going to talk about Medieval Engineers and about the future of my gaming channel. I will first talk about the future of my gaming channel, and then I will talk about Medieval Engineers. So let's get starting. So you will see by now that my channel exists for now a month of four. And I already have some subscribers and some viewers and some good videos out. And you will see in the progress in the beginning, it was just a filming footage, put an intro, and upload it to Steam. And now you will see we have overlapping stuff, we have background music, we have spoken stuff, and much other features. So I will still continue on my video editing skills, so you will get even better movies. And at this point I'm down to one video a month, because it was quite busy at work. We had some sick people and some people that were on vacation, so I didn't have much time to do this. But now it's getting somewhat more time to do this, and I'm going to do 2 videos a week. I'm trying, and I'm also have new video material, because it was a bit I did a whole lot of footage in January, which I'm now a little bit out of. So new footage, yay, and new games I'm gonna do. So the first game you will see here that is new, that is Medieval Engineers, and I will do a series on that named Story of a Castle Builder, in which I will build a castle. Yeah, it is that simple. So, and I think I'm gonna maybe do update videos as well, but it will be a few days after the update, because it takes some time to do this, and I first day I'm always a little bit busy, so, and I'm gonna do maybe some other stuff, and if multiplayer comes out it will be a lot more fun. So, and then Space Engineers, most of my videos now are in Space Engineers, and we are now in the thinking process of Story in Space Part 2, which will feature one of King Killian's ships. He was one of the actors we arranged in part 1. So it will also feature some mods. So, but we don't really know which way we're gonna go with the story at this point. So it will take some time. And then I'm also gonna continue in the ship review series. I will still have some small ship left, which I did not have the time to do, to make a review. And I'm also gonna do some of the big ships. One of the big ships I will do, but it's a bit, I have a decent computer, but it's still, if I'm going recording, it always sacrifice some of the recording speed. So if I do a very large ship, you just will have a very stuttering filming footage, and the game is not very good at that, so I will see how far I will get to that. And I am not gonna do update videos in Space Engineers, because they are just, like I said, on the first day I'm a little bit busy and I don't know much of the time how I will implement this. So for that sort of videos, I will recommend to go to other YouTubers, which are much better in that than me. And I also was talking yesterday to Stratosphere, which is a little bit is a popular live streamer and a friend of mine. And me and Stratosphere and Dragos will do some talking videos, which we will do. We have a thing we will talk about for 50 minutes, a discussion that will be in there with some filming footage behind it to keep you entertained. So that is what we're gonna do. It will be also be once a week. And there's some other games I was gonna do. I was thinking of doing Mount of Blades, Warband, which is also a great game. And then Dregos is gonna make a video about the Flores mod of it, because I did the original and he did that, so you will also see some videos made by him. At least that's the planning. He is much better at speaking than me. You will also have heard it in the video. And then my collaboration with GamerMaster is a bit low at this point, because he has his own channel and he is also live streaming quite a lot of time, but he is mostly doing Call of Duty, so if you want to see that, go to him, because I don't do Call of Duty. Oh, yes, I play the single player, and then yeah, it was fun, but no, I don't do the multiplayer and I'm not gonna make videos about it. So Minecraft I'm also not gonna do anytime soon. Well, maybe I'm gonna do a video about what I made, but not very much about that, because there are hundreds of Minecraft videos by now. So being one of the thousand isn't very lucrative for me, because I still don't have one view, so. And then in the multiplayer section, me and Dregos were thinking about doing also multiplayer games, like I said. Maybe Anno, one of the many, or Age of Empires, or Knights and Merchants. I don't know if you know about that, but it's a quite old game, so it is a bit in a retrospective. And that's what I'm thinking about this far. No, I was thinking about Total War, Rome 2 Total War. Making a video about that, and King Killing has also that, so maybe some multiplayer battles as well. So that will be fun. At least I think it will be fun. I'm quite sure it will be fun. And then I'm not gonna do vlogs. I'm certainly not gonna do vlogs, because it just takes a whole lot of time, and I'm also not gonna do live vlogs or something with a camera which you will see me, because I don't have a good camera and it will take even more stuff, and I think the internet is a little bit more, I think I will be a little bit more private about that, so not getting thousands of emails at my front door. Oh, he lives there! No, let's not do that. So that's a little bit about the ideas of the my gaming channel at this moment. So I will now talk to you about medieval veneers. I bought medieval veneers last 1st day, yes, with the Steam actions, because I already had Space Engineers, so more money for me. It was about, I bought a 4 pack, so it was 42 for 4 games, so pretty nice priced. So you will see in the game mechanics here, it builds a little bit the same about Space Engineers. It's also made by the same people as Space Engineers, as you figured out by now. And you'll the greenish what you see here is structural integrity, which is something new here, because now we have gravity and it is a little bit medieval, so buildings can collapse, which is a pretty nice thing. And you see the big issue I started here, I made the beginner's mistake by building too high in the beginning without knowing what I was doing. Okay, I see some videos of other popular guys that do this. But yeah, it will collapse eventually, this whole building. And in the beginning you also have the choice to see a tutorial. And I will strongly recommend this. Look, here starting to collapse on itself. Well, I will strongly recommend this because it is a very good tutorial and it will explain a whole lot of the game of how it works. And well, I didn't do that in the beginning. Thought, oh, I know how this works, and then how does this work, and where's that button, and looking to menus and menus, and then well, let's do the tutorial with the course. So don't be too cocky about it. Just visit the tutorial. It is the best thing you can do in the beginning. So here I'm trying to build Tower 2. This map I started in a normal map, and in the very beginning I started in a very large map, but the loading times are quite long by then. And I'm also playing this at the moment at very low. And I started the game up in the beginning with the beginning cast you see in the menu, because you have a map with nothing in it, then you have very small, normal, very large, the castle, something with bridges and houses. So I loaded the castle map and then a full detail, and I had about between 30 and 50 frames, so it was quite nice. But because this recording always takes some of my performance power away, I just play it safe and do it on low, but on low it is pretty nice still. You see here I'm a little bit funking about, because I didn't know if you scroll the mouse wheel you get other pieces with this. That was a bit of my mistake. So at this point is still an early access the game. In very early access. So not everything is working correctly by now. Sometimes it will just break into nothing, or the game will crashes if you will break too much. And because of something I heard about other channels, it is space engineers don't have multi-core, so when the building will go down you will have frame drops. Also the game, it won't say it is, but it is. So you will see that in another episode. And in the next episode you will see I will try to explain of how high you can build. So that will be quite interesting to see. And this is just still my beginning castle. And in my story of a castle builder I will start a new castle. An odd footage. I already have some footage of that, but I still need to edit it. Because this is actually the beginning of a 4-hour recording. So you still see bits of it. Because I won't let you. Because it is very boring to just see 4 hours of me building some castles with loud music on the background in one take. What is there more about space engineer? Now, medieval engineers. Well, you can have different type of blocks. You have the solid blocks, which you will is primarily used to build the bases. And then you will have the single walls, and then you have wooden walls. And then you will go to the other things. Beacons and such. You can also build siege equipment. I will do in a later episode. And you can also throw objects at stuff and then it will collapse. That is a very good part of it, because destroying something is always fun. So I'm now nearing the end of my episode. Here I deleted the whole stuff. Yes, you can do that. You also can do copy, paste. You can space engineers also, you can F10, I believe it is, I don't really know yet, and it will be stored in a clipboard. So this is the end. I hope you enjoyed this, and I see you in the next episode.